Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you that Rohan Dennis biography and lifestyle. Full name Rohan Dennis. Born on 28 May 1990, age 31 years. Height 1.82 meter. Weight 72 kg. Won bronze medal man's individual time trial road cycle. Rohan Dennis is an Australian professional road racing cyclist. Currently rides for UCI World Team Ineos Grenadiers. Dennis was born, raised and resides in Adelaide, South Australia, Australia. He won back-to-back UCI Men's Individual Time Trial World Championships in 2018 and 2019. Career. Dennis began his career by focusing on the track and was part of the Australian team that took the silver medalist in the team pursuit at the 2012 Summer Olympics. In 2014, Dennis finished second overall behind Bradley Wiggins at the Tour of California. After placing second to Wiggins in the time trial, he also placed second in the Commonwealth Games time trial behind England's Alex Dowsett. When he won the first stage at the 2018 Vuelta a España, became the 95th rider in history to have won at least one stage in all three Grand Tours and the 15th rider to have won an individual time trial at each Grand Tour. He went on to win the stage 16 time trial and left the Vuelta immediately after to prepare for the World Championships in Innsbruck, winning the individual time trial title by over a minute ahead of defending champion Tom Dumoulin of the Netherlands. Personal life. In May 2017, Dennis' partner, fellow racing cyclist Melissa Hoskins, announced the couple's engagement as well as her retirement from competition. They married in February 2018. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.